Hi everyone. In today's class, let us discuss about the replacement. See, the replacement of equipment or tools is necessary in order to decrease the operating or total cost of the equipment incurred. So there are two types of replacements. Basically, we can categorize the replacement of items when they are deteriorating with time, and the replacement of items that fails suddenly. So now in today's class, let us discuss about the replacement situations of replacement of items that deteriorate with the time. And here also two cases are there, when money value is considered and when money value is not considered. Now the first case we are going to see, that is when money value is not consider. So in this case, now we are going to solve the problems, right? So what is meant by money value? Means that when we expenditure a 1 rupee in the present time, so and the value of 1 rupee after n years of time is also not changing, then we can say that the money value is not considered, right? So that means the interest rate on that 1 rupee we are not considering. Okay, so now let us get into the problems of the type replacement of items that deteriorate with time when money value is not considered. Okay, so now this is the first problem. So the cost of equipment is 62,000 rupees and its scrap value is 2,000 rupees. The life of the equipment is 8 years. The maintenance cost for each year as given below. So this is the maintenance cost for 8 years of time is given below. So then he is asking us when the equipment should be replaced, right? So now first of all, let us write the given data for the problem. So now we are going to do the solution. So here it is given, the cost of the equipment. So cost of equipment C is equals to ₹62,000. And next, the scrap value is given. So whenever you resell that item, so the item is going to be resold at a price of 2000 rupees. So that we are calling it as a scrap value. So that scrap value is denoted by the letter S, and that is equals to 2000 rupees. So this is the data given to us, and the maintenance cost in each and every year that was given. So now he is asking us when the machine should be, or when the equipment should be replaced. So he is asking that. So in order to solve this type of the problems, we need to find always the average cost. So whenever the average cost of the equipment starts increasing after any years of time, then at that situation we need to replace the equipment. So in order to find the average cost, so we require total cost. So how to find total cost means, total cost TC is equals to C minus S plus sigma Rn. C is cost of the equipment, S is scrap value, and sigma Rn is the cumulative maintenance cost. So the cumulative maintenance cost we are going to find it. So before finding the cumulative maintenance cost, we need to write the maintenance cost. So average cost is total cost by number of years. So the here n year is represented with the letter M. So now let us find out these values year by year. Okay. So now for the first year, I am finding it out. So in the first year, what is the maintenance cost? So the maintenance cost is equals to 1000 rupees. So cumulative maintenance cost. Cumulative maintenance cost means the cost of maintenance up to that n years of time. So totally this is first year. So ippati varaku first year varaku enta kharchu enta expenditure chesamante 1000 rupees. Next C minus S. C value is 62,000. S is 2000. C minus S means 60,000 rupees. Next. Total cost. Total cost is equals to C minus S plus sigma M. This one is Rn. So sigma Rn. Then 60,000 plus 1000. 61,000. So average cost. 61,000 by 1 means 61,000. So this is for the first year. Next, let us find it for the second year. So second year. So in the second year, what is the maintenance cost? 2000 rupees. So cumulative maintenance cost means up to 2 years, how much total maintenance cost we have done. So 2000 in present, in past total how much? 1000. So 2000 plus 1000, 3000. C minus S value 60,000. C minus S plus sigma Rn 63,000. 63,000 by n. What is n value now? 2. So that equals to 63,000 by 2, 31,500. Right? Next, let us. So if you observe, the average cost goes on decreasing. Next, third year maintenance cost how much? 3,500 rupees. So now take that one. Third year, 3,500 rupees. So what is cumulative maintenance cost? Present year 3,500. Up to previous year 3,000. So total how much? 6,500. So C minus S, the value is not changing. Same. So sum these two. Then you will get 66,500. So divided by n means, so now n value is 3. So you will get 22,617. So if you take it as 166.6 you will get. Next, fourth year. What is the fourth year maintenance cost? It is equals to 5,000 rupees. So take that one. Now calculate all the values for that. So sigma Rn 6,500 plus 5, 11,500 plus 60,000 plus 71,500. So if you calculate that one, 71,500 divided by 4. You will get 17,875. Next, calculate for the fifth year. So what is the fifth year maintenance cost? 8,000 rupees. 8,000. So total 19,500 cumulative cost. Next, this one is 60,000. Total is 79,500. 79,500 divided by 5. Then how much you will get? 15,900. Next, sixth year. Sixth year maintenance cost is 11,000. So now take that one. So what is total? Then it will be equals to 30,500. C minus S value 60,000. Total 90,500. So 90,500 divided by n value is now 6. So calculate that value. You will get 15,083.3. Next, take it for 7th year. So what is 7th year maintenance cost? 16,000 rupees. So now calculate all the values. 16,000 rupees total, 46,500 C minus S 60,000. What is total cost? 1,06,500 rupees. So now what is the n value? 7. So 1,06,500 by 7. So how much you will get? You will get 15,214.2. Next, last year, that is 8th year, 24,000 rupees. So I am calculating all the values for 8th year. 24,000. So total you will get 70,500 and C minus S is 60,000. So what is the total value? 1,30,500 by, now what is n value? 8. So if you do 1,30,500 by 8, then you will get 16,312.5. So now for 8 years we have find the average cost. So if you see the average cost, so first year 61, next 31,500 and next 22,160, next 17,875. So if you see the average cost value, it goes on decreasing. It goes on decreasing up to 6th year. But in 7th year, again, the average cost is increased. So in 6th year, 15,083. In 7th year, 15,214. So now what is the minimal value? And after then also, the average cost goes on increasing. So average cost goes on increasing means the total cost we are incurring on each and every year goes on increasing. So the minimum value is 15,083. So this one is minimal value. So by understanding this average cost, now what we can conclude that the equipment should be replaced at the end of 6th year. అంటే మనకి 6th ఇయర్ లోయెస్ట్ వాల్యూ వచ్చింది కాబట్టి అప్పటిదాకా మాత్రమే మనం ఆ మిషన్ అనే ఎక్విప్మెంట్ అనే దాన్ని మన దగ్గర ఉంచుకుంటాం. అండ్ ద ఇయర్ ఆఫ్ అండ్ ద ఎండింగ్ ఆఫ్ 6th ఇయర్ వీఆర్ రీప్లేసింగ్ దట్ వన్. సో నౌ రైట్ దట్ కంక్లూజన్ స్టేట్మెంట్. సో ద యావరేజ్ కాస్ట్ ఈస్ మినిమం that is 15,083.3 rupees in the 6th year. So the equipment should be replaced at the end of 6th year. So like that we can take the decision on the regarding the replacement of equipment. Okay, so I hope you will understand this problem. Thank you.